Sandra and Yulia, and I've got two sons that goes to iSmile. Both of them entered when they're in nursery one, and one of them is actually graduating this year, which is very exciting. What I love about iSmile is, I think iSmile has the complete package of a school because the curriculum is very high standard. You have a perfect combination of arts, math, and I love it that you teach Mandarin, which is very important. Second of all, I love the values and beliefs that are taught, because it's very relatable and also applicable, and the kids get it, which is very important, because when they get it, they do it in their lifestyle, so it becomes a habit, so it builds their character as well. And last but not least, I love the teachers, because they are very approachable. You actually can talk to them about everything, like your worries, your expectation of your kids, and basically everything. And what's impressive is at the end of each and every day, they always give you a report back on what they did in class, and they also send the photos, so you don't get to miss out on anything. So the funny stuff, the weird stuff that the kids does, you get to know it all. For me personally, choosing the right preschool is very important, because it's the foundation of every kid's development. It's their golden age where they learn, they absorb everything like a sponge, so you need to choose a perfect school for your kids. And I think by putting two of my kids inside iSmile, I make the best decision. Yeah, if you like see the class right now, if you can see later, the class is full of different corners. So one corner is for art, one corner is for science, sometimes they have a corner where you plant things, so they really can explore each and every aspects of life in their classroom. It's a rich environment where they can learn so much, not just in the class, but the outdoor as well, which is outside the class. It's very complete as well. They have, even though it's not a very big school, but it has everything. It has a playground, it has a sandpit. We even have a pet, and we have a plant to water every day, which is like a complete set of everything. Yeah, as I said before, the values that are actually taught in this school is very relevant to daily lifestyle. So it's applicable in their lives. And I don't know how, but the teachers managed to get the values and beliefs deep rooted in the kids. So the kids understand it and they does it. And even at home, I can see the difference, you know, things that they teach at school, they apply it at home as well. So which is a plus point, because it's not easy to plant something in kids, because they forget very easily, they're so young. But then somehow, like forgiveness, kindness, those are the values that they teach here in iSmile. Overall, I'm very happy and satisfied. Yeah.
In iSmile, where every child shines.